want us to learn about a variety of polar animals.
Polar bears, my name is William.
My name is Ella.
My name is Will.
Polar bears have big paws. They have thick white fur. Polar bears have lots of fat to keep them warm. They have sharp claws and a wet black nose.
You can find polar bears at the Arctic coast. They live on icy land. They also live in snow dens.
Polar bears eat seals, fish, and walruses. They wait by seals pretty long. They attack when they see their prey.
Foxes live in the North Pole. It is very cold and snowy there. Arctic foxes dig very warm and cozy dens with their sharp claws.
Arctic foxes eat fish and birds. They also eat small animals. Some Arctic foxes follow polar bears and snack on their leftovers.
My name is Colin.
My name is Jan.
My name is Maddie.
Emperor penguins are 4 feet tall. They are the biggest penguins. They cannot fly. Emperor penguins have black and white feathers.
Emperor penguins live in Antarctica. They spend winter in icy plains. In the summer, they dive and fish in open water. Did you know that polar bears and penguins will never meet?
Penguins eat fish, squid, and krill. Krill are tiny animals that look like shrimp. The animals throw up food in chicks' mouth to feed them.
Bosses, my name is Cole.
My name's Owen.
Bosses can weigh 1 to 2 tons. They have 2 long tusks. Bosses have wings on their chest that tell age of a walrus. Baby walruses do not have tusks in their bones.
Walruses live in the icy cold northern oceans. They use their tusks to fold themselves out of the water. As many as 2,000 walruses live in the earth. Walruses can eat 6,000 clams in 1 meal.
Caribou. My name is Charlie.
My name is Zoe.
My name is Scott.
Caribou have thick brown and white fur. They have flat white hooves for digging up food. They have huge antlers. Male caribou use their antlers to fight.
Caribou live in the cold northern parts of the world. They live in herds. Caribou live in the tundra in the summer. They migrate south in the fall. Caribou eat berries, leaves, and grass. They find food in the winter and the snow.
My name is Layla.
Arctic hares look like large rabbits. In the summer, the hare's soft fur is gray and brown. In the winter, the hare's soft fur is white like snow. Arctic hares fight by boxing with their paws.
Arctic hares live in cold temperate areas like Canada and Greenland. Baby Arctic hares are born in the dead in the ground and live like rocks. They live on mountains and plains and rivers. Arctic hares eat plants, moss, and like. They also eat berries, leaves, twigs, and roots. Arctic hares stand upright to look for danger.